for a bit, and then we'll come back and resume our conversation with Tahir.
Indicating a growth of 0.7%. Domestic sales for the quarter ending 31st December 17 has increased to 20.949 million tons as against 20.120 million tons the corresponding quarter of the previous financial year, registering a growth of 4.1%. Domestic sales in the first 9 months of financial year 17-18 has increased to 60.694 million tons as against 59 million tons the corresponding period of previous financial year.
Okay, as of now, the IOC management is just repeating the points on the press release, so we know all those numbers, so maybe we can move on for now, 4% higher, of course, on the stock. But, Tahir, you know,